That's the heat. That's the heat.
Yeah. She knows how to make
things.
She made a tub like that
cool.
If I got started on it, it was gone.
Yeah.
I started it up. I started it up. The other night she made that. That maple.
Thank you. just barely tapped it. I believe you over here. But I'm afraid I hit that nine and ran out of the way.
Heaven's curse if you had it.
I said I had two chances to come off the 14 and hit the 12, but I missed the whole 12. Played it way too far away. Missed the whole thing. Oh, look at that little person. Be sorry you're in a minute. About to have a nail.
Go with
what I had in mind.
It worked.
It worked. But,
what the hell I just do? I just blew it. Damn it. I followed it in. Okay, this is what I get for trying to do something smart. I'm so dumb.
Oh, man.
Oh, golly. I gave you a Christmas present. You didn't even open it.
When you did get to shoot that, you rolled it way back in your pocket. He had terrible shots at that 15.
I want something to do with this. I'm going to scratch on that horn that didn't hit. I've been following enough to be able to have it straight in and I missed it. That's water under the bridge.
This time.
Thank you.
couldn't leave.
Stick sled.
He's wearing horseshoes today. Yeah. Watch out. Cut that one aside.
Thank you.
with it. I just got my stick.
Yeah, no, that straight down, if he was stunned that ball and you'd have been out.
She's like, I ain't out anyway.
Egg's not in a good place.
No.
So he can bank it to that corner down there, he's like a girl.
Can't
make that ball. Watch.
You want to play here?
All right.
That was an easy shot. I stood there and I said, don't. I said, get too much. Get fast. Thank you.
and you're rubbing off on the grave. Really? I mean, really? Why not?
Haven't I made the four?
Those eight? That's a good move, those eight.
All the four.
There's a heavy, not kissed up over the house. I think you could make it.
I'm
Yeah, beer. Dang, got it.
I think eight beer does is right.
Oh, crap. I thought you were going to try to
move. No, I was going to try to make mine, because look.
Yeah, no.
Now easy out.
The banker down here.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's where it was.
Oh, hell. It's all that real that much. I looked at that much.
Thank you.
see you, gentlemen. Well, hey, Mark?
Yeah, I'll be here.
You was working half a day tomorrow? All day.
Mike?
All day.
Yeah.
I know you had any vacation time left. No.
I did. I got some coming up here in a little bit, but I might be here tomorrow. Well, we have leave tomorrow.
You got leave
tomorrow? Yeah. Okay. So I might come a little bit before about it.
Let's see what time.
So,
they kind of, it banks the slate, you know, probably a couple of microns, but it's enough to where it curves this one in and curves this one in. It curves toward each other. So this one, going up this way, curves back and back. This one going up this way, curves that way. It's like, what? But he explained that to me. He was in here almost Tuesday night. He did all explained with Mike Matthews. And we were commenting on that. And he said, oh, I know exactly what that is. He said, this particular field right here, he said, they got two screws right there to do something with slate. And he said that they had it down 2 months. So he knew what that was.
That's the reason we were teaching a good table. You know, somebody knows what they're doing.
Absolutely. But you also, the people who are used to it, need to hear from him. Because he knows exactly what's wrong in that case. So, I've never heard him get that easy. But he kind of got a lot of knowledge about setting up the
fire. I heard that he
did.
But I didn't shoot. I
didn't
shoot one game.
I played one game, $9. I don't know.
Try to squish that in.
He's
drop my cue ball on it.
I know, but I mean, yeah, 15, I don't you throw it down into that one.
I took shots that if I was playing for money, I'd do something. But I mean, back in the day, I'd never take that shot.
But what's different? What's different about him, though?
He shoots like the album.
But he also is, he gets angry, slams it back up, smacks the ball down. I watched him do that at Larry Brady. And then he played that shit.
Really?
But he's a strong player. It's just, I kind of like to see a guy like that set a good example for other people with all that skill and power instead of playing a good game.
I can't see it. Just like that shot, I've got that nine in. That was a hard song. I had to really try to get
my pocket
to make that song.
You later?
I guess you got you one there.
Carla?
Play one pocket, baby.
Play one pocket, Carla.
Carla?
Carla?
You play one pocket?
Yes.